Embiid drives. Oh, what a block by Jaren! Holy cow, the defensive gem of the year!
Wow! And look at this, Joel Embiid, he is at the rim. He's going to finish. Jaren said, not in our house! I mean, he just takes it from Joel Embiid. He thinks he has an easy two-hand slam. Jaren says to get a nice rest here in his first half.
Pirtle on the back down. And Jaren got another one, but so high. Oh, another one! A double block by Triple J. Into the corner, Dosunmu for three. Rebound tipped out to Levine. Vucevic underneath. Oh!
Corner three. He's coming from the bench to be able to get back into the play and get the block without committing the foul. The block Panther.
Harris and Embiid, the five out there for the Sixers. A fake, another one, a feed.
Oh! Oh! Rejected, erased inside Jackson. Two on one, Roddy. Slams it in.
Look at the reaction there.
Jackson triggered it all.
Oh my God.
But look who he's going against, Embiid, two giants.
For as the season goes down the road.
Manu Kelechvili. Wesley with a baseline run, and Jaren rejects it. It's off Collins, out of bounds to Memphis.
Defensive player of the year, here's Wesley. Sees him and still tries him. You're not going to get a dunk on Triple J.
Pelicans will inbound, 9 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Marshall with Clark defending. It goes right by, goes up, and Jackson knocked it away.
Look at this right here. Meet me at the summit, my friend.
That is sensational defense. It was knocked away by Daniels inside. Moran trying to put it up. Ingram is back in, slicing through defenders. Hits the shot off the back. Does not get it to go.
Rookie.
Yeah, I don't know if that was
Clark. That's a fifth block for Jackson, too, by the way, right here.
The blocks with Jaren coming back, the block to be there. But a big number, also is moving the ball a little bit better. This steal there for the Grizzlies.
Giddy with a wraparound that came to no good end. Adams with the shot. Giddy. A shot blocked by Jaren, picked up by Conchar.
That's a second jump block, too, by Jaren to get that.
Roddy.
See, yeah, Jaren Jackson Jr., great job on his timing to come up.
Great wraparound. Oh, it's rejected by Jaren! JRE got sent back. Well,
you need great defense. Call his partner, Block Panther. Communicate any switch and any type screens, one-on-one.
Fox goes middle, blocked by Jaren! In shot blocks in Brooklyn. They have three here in the first quarter.
As Jaren Jackson Jr. shot puts a three, rebound Malik Monk. Man, Malik went for the home run.
Gets his way going towards the basket.
Sabonis against Adams, and Jaren got another one. Dillon cruising, a trailing Adams dunks. And he has been a menace.
Kings escaped on that possession as De'Aaron. Oh my gosh. Swallowed up in the paint. Domas, the kick out.
Rebound, Graham. A lob ahead for Murphy, deflected by Jackson. A Jones triple try in rhythm. It's through.
Najee, back to back triples, right back to you. He didn't leave the premises. He's going to the cup. Blocked away by the guy that led the league in blocks last year, Jaren Jackson. He's a factor. He's a stretch four. And his good shot.
Expressed an appreciation for Candy Yams, and at least in one occasion, overserved himself. Jaren, the third block.
Randall trying to get some position. Barrett drives, gets into trouble, has it deflected.
Barrett telegraphing the pass the whole time. He knew he was looking at this.
Moran kicks it out in the corner. Roddy, the rookie, tries again. That's good. Naz Reid will try. Long rebound right to Noel. Down the lane. Hit another shot by Jackson.
Block Panthers in the building.
Moran down the lane. Followed in by Adams.
Pick up the basketball, and then how about contort and finish?
Dillon with the tip of the entry pass delivered by Embiid. Turnover, the first on Philly. Moran. To the rim. Grizzlies working with a three-point lead, 3 minutes into the game. Williams against a double team, swatted by Jaren, picked up by Morant. You're not a second-year player until you play in a regular season
not
game.
Not yet. He's still a rookie. So Jaylen, after today, he won't be a rookie anymore.
All right, Jalen Williams, a miss. Oh, a spike back by Zaire. Williams drives, blocked by Jaren. That is number five, tying his season high. Yeah, because what, they have 15-yard end zones? Lob for Duren.
By Jaren.
Conchar against Ivy. Now Bogdanovich lays it in.
Watch this, partner. The defense here, great defense by Jaren to help. Now watch him push it forward right there. Now he's able to, now it's now a 16-18-point lead going into the third quarter.
Let's see if the Grizzlies can create some separation on the scoreboard. Ivy drives and Jaren swats. Saved by Conchar.
So here, Jaren just continues to be the ultimate rim protector for this Grizzlies team.
Killian against Ja Morant. Killian to the basket, lays it up, no, got his own rebound. Dishes to Jaden Ivey to the basket for a scoop and a score.
Grizzlies 9 of 25 from three. Bay drives, blocked by Jaren, that's four. Pitch ahead, Tyus has options. Clark with a floater.
Just defied logic how good they were without their foundational piece. Good interior defense, and Brooks wants to push.
Excellent interior defense.
Jones!
And he's given the Grizzlies a four-point lead. Culver, so much athleticism. What a matchup on the interior against Jackson. On the NBA app right now, Jared Greenberg, Channing Frye taking you through.
Aaron Holiday long with the three. And Zaire battling for the rebound, but another offensive rebound for Atlanta. Five blocks for Jaren Jackson Jr.
That's five. Come out of nowhere. He's outside of the lane.
This is the...
Jackson and Brooks are back into the game for Memphis as they have ballooned this lead down to 28 points. Can't imagine they're going to be on the floor much longer.
Culver turned back. There's that block.
Challenging Kongwu. And then on the weak side, Jackson does a great job.
Here's Krejci. Boy, never had a chance.
Jalen Brooks will have the miss. Aggressively, the 50-50 ball grabbed by Brown. Right down the lane he goes. And knocked down by Jackson, who leads the league in block shots, averaging three a game.
Yeah, you see a lot of this with Jaren Jackson. And that's just tremendous effort to get back into play. And we know he's got great...
Highland through traffic. Oh, Highland goes up, rejected by Jackson. That's his second block tonight. Make it his third.
Jaren Jackson continuing to be a great defensive presence for this Grizzlies team. That's his second block.
40 points, 27 rebounds, 10 assists. The drive inside, knocked away, defended well, Brown.
The game, and they definitely wanted to get Bane involved early. Lob for Ayton, and punched away by Jaren Jackson Jr.
But I don't think that anyone can doubt the skill level, just knocked away here by Jaren, the skill level that Ayton possesses.
Tyus got the step and the finger roll. Tyus Jones, his first bucket of the game. Home victory over Oklahoma City.
But one thing I like to see now, though, partner, is the defensive rotations that were so good throughout the game. Taylor Jenkins doesn't want to allow that to slot with Jaren. Great denial there.
Thompson cuts backdoor, stops, blocked by Jackson.
Chris Paul guarded by Bane. Shot clock down to four. Eight rolls and Jaren spikes it away, but it's picked up by Torrey Craig. Shot clock violation.
To be able to deny Ayton at the rim. Sure, that gives this Grizzlies team a little boost. Create a little.
Grizzlies in their wins shoot 38% from three, in their losses they're shooting 29%. Wainwright, Grizzlies deflect and steal. Grizzlies 27% from three. Lob for Morant.
Immediately told Jaren Jackson Jr. to run that left lane, and as he ran, he found it.
And Anobi had a rejection by Jaren.
I guess Steve-O just a little bit off balance to be able to try to catch and finish the good look from Ja.
Valanciunas, the pump fake, drives. Oh, and Jaren erased it.
Great defense, you said, because Jaren Jackson Jr. not guard.
Herb, he's got a crease if he wants to get there. Shares it. You got it. Adachi asking for the pick. He wanted to go back inside. He will go back inside. And it's no. It was last touch by Jaren Jackson.
Good shot.
Oh, blocked by Jaren. But Monk got it back and blocked again. And Jaren comes up with the loose ball. Final minute, first half. Martin, straight line time, and Jaren says no.
No.
McDaniels for three. Brick.
Numbers all good on the offensive end, and numbers good on the defensive side also.
Martin, extra pass. Oh, Jaren with his third rejection of the game. Extra passing. And Tyus Pace.
He changed the shot three times. Went from a pass shot and then had to shoot it the last time.
Harris airmails a three. Rebound. Banchero, the fortunate. Oh! And Jaren rejected it. Holy cow, we met him at the summit and denied Banchero.
And both teams a little rusty out of the gate. Fultz driving in. Jaren got another one. So Jalen Suggs in for the first time tonight. Wagner is out. And there's Suggs driving, and Jaren got a third block. Holy cow.
Trey gets a step against his brother, rejected by Jaren Jackson Jr. He's got his second block.
Yeah, he's one of those guys. You got to know where he is.
A reload three by Bane. That won't go, and the rebound to Jakob Poeltl.
Yeah, talk to us about this young Spurs team. I don't know. The record is good block there by Jackson.
That's five by Jaren.
The opposing team getting away on the fast break.
None for Indiana.
Good hand
deflected.
There,
Jackson on a steal. Quick advance. Morant. Wham!
This team has a wonderful spirit about them. They compete. They understand their roles. No matter who's on the court.
A lot tougher to get those shots down.
Mobley. Great pass to Jared Allen. And Jaren blocked it.
Third quarter.
Well, Jaren's multiple game block streak lives on. That's 15 in a row. A half a minute remaining. Garland drives, blocked out of bounds by Jackson.
This is why we say that we believe Jaren Jackson Jr. is a defensive player of the year because he can defend.
James spins, goes inside, blocked by Jackson.
Up and away from downtown Phoenix. Bridges blocked from behind by Jaren Jackson Jr., the league leader in swats.
That's good.
No problem with that. I got no problem with that.
Saban Lee using the Landale screen.
Set out by Jaren Jackson Jr.
Dishing, extra pass, a Jaren triple. No. And the rebound to De'Aaron Fox, and Jaren intercepts. Pass intended for Harrison Barnes. Eight turnovers for the Kings. Bane for three. Bango!
The good start, how do you get off to a better start defensively? Not give teams a good block here by Jaren.
Picked up by Morant. Zaire lays it up and lays it in. We saw the Taco Bell take Grizzlies leading the league in that category. And a steal by Jackson. A pitch ahead to Morant. Ja lobbing, and Zaire Williams throws it down. Grizzlies have only had two turnovers in the second half. Jaren spikes that one back. Mathurin, speed dribble, blocked by Jaren, that's number five. Morant with the save.
Wow.
Well off the mark, offensive rebound. Gary Payton, ball nicked the rim, so a reset of the shot clock. Lillard around a Watford screen. He rolls. Oh, and Jaren smothered that. Watford and Nasir Little.
The thing is, Watford really helped Jaren with this block by going to the right side of the back.
But it was kind of late developing, so Gary tried to attack himself. Quick block from the Grizzlies.
Jackson gets credit for another block, and then Morant, head down, shoulders leaning, laid it in.
Hart, off balance. Payton, blocked by Jaren. That's number four, and he kept it in play as well.
Wow.
Three blocks in the quarter. Morant picking up his 10th assist. It's a 20.
You like to reward yourself by not allowing team to score off the majority. Another block by Jaren.
That's five. Bane on the fly to the cup, lays it in.
23rd game with five or more blocks for Jaren. Only Pau Gasol, 26th game. Rebound Eubanks. Portland a chance for the lead. They have had more double-digit comebacks in the league than anybody, and they're trying to do it again. Jaren with his sixth block.
I like them going back-to-back possessions of going to the mismatch.
Dosunmu has an angle. Drives. Oh, and Jaren blocks it. Bane, a walk-up three. Bingo. Skip pass. Williams, a pump fake. Dribble drive. Oh, blocked from behind by Jaren. That's number two. We got to get somebody in the building. Ball games,
yes.
For strikeouts.
Yes, that's a great suggestion. They can hand it somewhere on this little railing up.
Vucevic. Jaren the block.
Games, the Grizzly turnovers, the unforced turnovers.
Fifth block for Jaren Jackson Jr.
Nas Reed is what he does, even though he's got to the basket a lot.
Wow, Reed behind the back, but rejected.
Nothing on the other end for the Timberwolves defensively to stop the Grizzlies. The
McDaniels blocked by Jackson. And then Morant is tripped.
Grizzlies took corner jump shot. See the block there.
Shot clock down to four. Edwards, big step. Oh, yes. Jaren sends it back. Shot clock violation. Jaren Jackson Jr., his fourth block of the game. Emphatic and forcing a turnover.
On the block, Panther. But this is what you love to see. Coming from the weak side, you know, I like to call the condor sometimes when he just opens up.
But foul problems, fouled out in just 20 minutes of action at the Garden, and a denial of the entry pass. Grizzlies out in front, four on three, a Bane pull-up three, bingo! Ja Morant is fifth. He's averaging 9.5 points in third quarters. It's been a rough shooting night for him tonight, just 3 of 10. Jaren! Got a hand on that against Kessler.
Here's DeAnthony Melton, a former Grizzly. Tobias Harris with the shot clock at three. What defended by Bane inside, knocked away.
Look at all the white jerseys.
Outstanding
that
defense.
That is great. And again, that's Jaren Jackson.
Jackson, the long strides into the paint, picked up by Clark and vacuumed in by Maxey. Two on one with Harden. Maxey knocked away. Jackson got it again. He's got four blocks. Where's the pace of the Grizzlies? Third fastest in the league.
Man, he is long. Look at this. Look at the length here.
The sellout defensively by Jeff Green to contest.
Oh, Jaren. Yet.
Free throw line. I see Brown here. Goes to the basket. Jaren Jackson Jr. says, not in my house. See here. Jaren beats.
Oh. A signature slam for Jackson. And on the other end, what he does best. Spike
the ball on this one. And AD gets by him a little bit, but able to.
Bane could not have been defended any better than he was.
Yeah, he probably had based on pace to get his shot on.
Again, Garuba that time stuffed by the league leader.
Porter stops on a dime. Jaren with another block. Denies Eason that time. That's three. A tie is pull up three. Rimming no.
Change to go. We can do that read later with the show.
Hey, we're trying to move product here. Jaren with another block.
He moves
loose
the product.
Ball picked up. Here's a run out by Brooks, and he will jackhammer it down. Oh, Jaren, that's the first of hopefully many if you're a Grizzlies fan.
I already thought he was going to get a Golden.
Green. Jaren got another one. Third block for Jackson. Now can the Grizzlies pay it off? Atias triple is in. Second foul.
So here's great defense. Good block there. Good job by Tillman, though, to force Green to have to alter his shot. That allowed Jaren.
Grizzlies are ninth turnover of the game. Nine by San Antonio as well. Wesley on the V to Kapagelasvili. Turned aside by Jaren.
He'd like to put pressure with a secondary transition strength.
DiVincenzo, pick and roll with Draymond Green. Jaren blocks it. Good initial defense by Xavier Tillman.
Created just enough room to get the shot off.
Grizzlies turn it over, just their fourth of the night. Looney, Jaren blocks it. That's three for Jackson.
Man, it's a great hustle there.
Here's the lane. All that is on the partner is a veteran play.
Drop off for Curry inside the arc. Goes to the glass. Underlaid it.
I think Jaren might have got a piece of that one, partner.
I have. Bane hunting a three. Bingo! Porter Jr. again attacking. Jaren got the block. Şengün battling Tillman for the rebound. Offensive rebound. Şengün deflected, stolen. Jaren Jackson Jr. against the double team. Blocked it, got it back and flushed it anyway. Jaren tries to tie up Şengün, knocks it free. Grizzlies 3-on-2 if they hurry. Kennard finds an open Tyus Jones for three. Good again!
Murray thought about it. They feed Collins. Jaren got a block. Collins had the ball knocked away by Jackson. See if they give him a block and a steal. Conchar with a reverse layup off the setup by Moran. About five the difference, shot clock to game clock. Young, pick and roll. Oh, wow!
Jaren Jackson Jr.
What's the foul?
No, no.
There's no foul here.
With that size, and Grizzlies here again, good with their hands defensively.
But Fultz comes up with a loose ball, finds Bancaro, and it's rejected by Jackson. Oh, what a block. Dillon back the other way.
Teams continue to try him. Try and get negated. Jaren Jackson Jr., he talked about his timing being so much better, but not just the timing.
Basketball operations, signed to extensions. Jamal Mosley was a very good defensive coach. Wagner, there's a second block by Jackson.
His blocks are amazing.
Tyus running the floor, downhill dance to the cup, a backhanded layup is in. Covington has only seen the floor for 3 minutes until he checks in now. Jaren with a knock away. Earlier this period, set the franchise record for blocks in a season, and then Dillon. Clock at 10 for Kevin Knox. Blocked by Jaren. Jackson had 6 blocks against Portland earlier this year, and Bane finishes it off.
They're really struggling from the floor, just 2 for 7. Oh, there goes Block Panther, swatting that shot by Wigginton. Boshin. Scoring Dragic. Carter, swatted, third block.
Only team that could beat them were the Jetsons from outer space. They had to be so good. Here comes a chiseling move by McCollum.
Another block shot by Jaren Jackson.
Alvin was one of the meanest
guys. Feisty defense.
Yes. Which is Brooks. Doesn't back down.
McCollum
another
floor.
Block shot.
There we got four. Four for Jackson.
Giddy bounces off of Conchar, went right into Jackson Jr. He blocked the shot. Here's Morant racing ahead, and another denial by Pokuševski, this time on the young guard. 7-game winning streak. Jaren steps out for three. And then Jaren, an interception on the other end. Grizzlies multiple options and opportunities, but no points. Fox down the lane, blocked by Jaren again. Sabonis working inside.
What you see here is good help defense by Steven Adams. That allows Jaren to then time everything going their way. Since that first quarter, everything's gone the King's way, and the Grizzlies only one made three since.
Jaren slaps that one away.
Oh, friend. Najee Marshall missing the three. Gonna get his own miss. Drive, and then have that one swallowed up by Jaren.
Edwards blitzed out on the floor. Shot clock down to 9. Blocked by Jaren off the 3-point try by Moore. Our 4th in N1 opportunities this year. They have done a much better job of drawing fouls once they get there. And there's a rejection by Jaren.
Jaren's 3rd foul is a lot more than Tucker's 4th.
Shake Milton. Jaren, another rejection, his 2nd. Clark in double figures with 10. Grizzlies their largest lead. Oh! Jaren the swat, but Feibel the recovery. Jaren with 14. Hayes drives, blocked by Jaren.
I just love his timing on these blocks. Ride the body of the offensive player. You see, he takes away the contact.
See that ball pressure from Dillon Brooks. He likes to get out on the perimeter. Giddy, nice pass inside. And Jay Will can't get it, and Giddy had his shot blocked. JRE, catch fire 3. A little bit short, tapped out by Clark. Actually benefited OKC.
Giddey keeps it himself. Jaren Jackson Jr. came in from the backside.
20 left to go in the fourth quarter.
Well, just you've got to see the ball go in the basket a few times. And right now, you know, the Grizzlies are tightening up everything. And they're making the shots.
Tried to pack that one down. Grizzlies shorthanded. Duren the other way. Blocked by Jackson. Bogdanovich foul.
With his reach, you see here, great job of getting the block there on Duren as he tries to adjust. And then after that, Conchar called for.
As we talked about with Conchar earlier, they just find ways to make sure that these guys get the right amount of work, the right amount of reps, and they're always game ready. As we see Jaren Jackson Jr. Yeah, normally when you're a big man and you miss so much time, getting back on the court, your timing's a little off and your conditioning's down. But Jaren has been playing the best basketball of his NBA career.
Aaron Holiday, Kaminsky, Pumpkin,
another
one.
He does. I mean, hasn't had a big scoring night. Only 11 points. His last two home games have been 43 and 40.
Out tonight because of that partially dislocated left shoulder. Steph, how's the shoulder feeling right now?
Jerome's got to have to hoist it up. Does the three-pointer. Does hit the rim. Kuminga tracks it down in a new 14, but then throws it away. Here comes Bane. Bane, little Euro step.
He's 0 of 3 from beyond the arc. Jackson punishes Suns. 24 points, 10 rebounds, 2 blocks. That pass inside. Too short.
The amount of energy that John Moran is having to expend in playing this entire third quarter. Will he have enough in his legs? Good block by Jim.
And Valanciunas, the 6th rebound of the game. Pelicans 4-10 when they trail through 3 quarters. Steal by Jaren. Valanciunas, the 6th rebound of the game. Pelicans 4-10 when they trail through 3 quarters. Steal by Jaren. Those two guys both with 25 double-doubles.
You hit it on the head. And the other thing that Mike Brown's brought to see here is probably, oh, good block on the Grizzlies inside. Something to this Grizzlies team.
Sabonis spins against Adams. Great find. Oh, wow. Oh, what a rejection by Jaren Jackson Jr., and he saves.
Good shot.
Oh, blocked by Jaren. But Bogdanovich blocked again. And Jaren comes up with the loose ball. The same on the sideline. Nifty tap dance along the boundary. McDaniels into the lane. Partially blocked. Picked up by Brooks. Here's Bane back the other way.
Now.
Vantero guarded by Jackson. Mishandled and lost the ball. You know as the season wears on, your depth is going to be tested. Markin in with a tough catch. Works against Brooks. Jaren with a rejection, his second of the game. Drives on Clarkson. Unfurled the wings but couldn't get it to go at close range. Grizzlies starting 3 of 9. Grizzlies force another turnover and a foul on Vanderbilt.
And Grizzlies able to score 13 off of those 12 turnovers in the first half.
Shot clock down to 5. Clarkson drives, and that's smacked out of bounds. Jaren drives on Markkanen. Bane, as he did in the first half, but that one rejected. Clarkson sends it back. Drives into a crowd. Lost the handle. Jaren on his back. Gets it up ahead. Tyus! Vanderbilt. Jaren stripped it. 3-on-2 if they hurry. Bane against Markkanen. Underlaid it. San Antonio 27th in offensive efficiency, 30th in defensive efficiency. Sohan has been a great rookie for them. Blocked by Jaren. There's number one.
Junior. Jaren does a great job of standing his ground. Doesn't leave his feet. Great to get a nice rest here in his first half.
Pirtle on the back down. And Jaren got another one, but Sohan. Oh, another one. A double block by Triple J.
There inside, but the Spurs just continue to figure out ways to get it back to single digits. That was the talk. Double digits lead, all of a sudden go down to single digits. Good block.
Keldon Johnson curls, misses. Pirtle, I beg your pardon, Collins offensive rebound, another block by Jaren. Jaren all the way to the cup. Durant. Heel, straight line drive. Oh, and Jaren rejected it. Out of bounds, it'll stay with Indiana, but Jackson.
Luxury at that backup point guard position that few teams in the league have. Look at Jackson. You know he's a Duke legend.
That's how deep a position he had.
And Allen came up grimacing. Allen wants it at the foul line. Over the top. Jaren defended the alley-oop.